animation. We wanted the animators to figure out how these things move and move.
Yeah, because I think motion capture is great for a certain size, but these things are basically a 25-story high building walking around. You know, the weight, and I know something about weight myself, you know, the weight makes things move differently, as my wife will tell you. My friend really has a different motion, and this thing needed to move really slowly. You needed to see the compression on the hydraulics. You needed to really feel the size of these things. And over and over again, I've seen this movie so many times, and I tell you this, every time I see it, I still have a shit-eating grin, and I'm just like, absolutely incredible.